there's a Minn Kota Riptide. And this is quite the machine. The captain sitting at the helm can press a button and make it go down. He can make it go left, make it go right, control the boat however he'd like. And all he's doing is pressing a little remote control. That's it. You can see you got all good quality hardware in here. The wiring's all sealed. Let's see what happens when you put it on full blast. And we're on a 25-foot Ranger Bay boat, and that will move us right along.